That's what I'm saying though. If you know me, like the back of your head, why do I have to stay on the phone with you the whole time you're there? If you know.
You're not enough top leader, boy.
Yeah, wait, stay sharp.
Damn, somebody just said the fuck up.
So fast.
If this is you with the crooked smile, we gotta fix that. Listen.
Speaking of dad, why they? I'm not doing the carriers here. I'm doing the
the door, nigga. I got a new joystick, too.
Oh, that's what you went into Walmart to go get?
Nah, a can of air.
Hold on, I'm about to see if my baby mom cash out me real quick so I can put my man's up for like an 80. Ready? You ready, honey?
Mm-hmm.
What the love it at?
Ringo? Nigga, nigga be capping. He ain't even answering. Oh, all right, there you go. Yo, bro, you still at work? Bro, how you still at work? How the fuck I'm home before you? Fuck out of here. Bruh, another 2 hours. He ain't getting on tonight.
Bruh, I'm getting on.
You ain't getting. Bars, just go home, go to sleep. Take your shower, go to sleep, eat some dinner. Eat some dinner, drink some Kool Aid.
Hey, y'all
wanna
bet? Y'all wanna bet $2? Bro, I cash up you, my mom.
Bars, you're not getting on, Bars. Just take your time, man. Get that OT in, boss.
No, I'm really getting on for real, bro. I'm gonna leave after this.
Bro, how I'm home before you, though?
I'm jumping on as soon as I get to the crib.
That's cat! Go to sleep. Finish fucking them chips up and get that OT in, boss.
Huh?
What's them Doritos? Oh, Pringles. Scorching? Them shit's fire? I ain't never had them.
I
ain't never had them, boss.
This
nigga's a creep. Your man did a double take. That's crazy. That nigga did a spinning round jumper. Mems, what up? Nah, that's too creep. They gonna hit that nigga with googly eyes. they gonna reprimand his ass. Like, Ringo, could you come to the office? You looking at the customer too long. Hello. What food store y'all got in there?
Huh?
What food store y'all got in there?
We ain't got nothing in here. We just
Hold up, so y'all ain't got like no McDonald's or Subway?
See, we got Chick-fil-A right in the same parking lot. We got stuff in the same parking lot, but
hey. I'm talking about inside Walmart.
Nothing.
Nothing?
That's
your own
food, right?
I ain't never see that before. Bruh, my Walmart, they got, what the fuck they got at Walmart, man? Domino's. They got Domino's in fucking Walmart. But the one in Jersey, they got Subway. Flag. Don't y'all suck it in now, boss. Yeah, I see that, boss. Little ass jeans. Little ass jeans. Oh, yeah, you gained a hell of weight. That's regular. That's your normal, though.
Watch.
Hold on, boss.
That
shit fire. Nah, that shit fire. Hell yeah. It's tight now, boss. Boss. I know this nigga ain't about to cook. Oh, you're the fuck right. He going to sleep. Hold up. It is 6 o'clock. We, yeah. It's 6:30. We, yeah. Yo, ma'ams, I might have to, go check out a car for me, boss. Yeah. Nigga want 2500. I'm about to get a little Buick Regal GS. Yeah. 2004. Nothing. He said he got too many cars. So I'm chopping it up with him, and he FaceTimed me. So when I was chopping up with him, he flipped the camera. That nigga got like 9 cars in the driveway. He said, bro, this shit is just in the way. I just really want to get rid of like 80 of these shits so I can have only 2. Yeah, I told him I'm coming from PA. So he was like, all right, cool. So I told him 2 bands. And then I said, if there's something wrong with the car, then I'll probably knock off like $200 or something like. Because I know it's something wrong. I just told him, is it going to make it from fucking where you at to where I'm at? He said, bro, I ain't drive a car in like 5 years, but I've been starting it every once in a while type shit. So he said. Nah, it's been sitting, but he ain't been driving it, but he been idling the shit, like, every month or some shit like that. Like, once a month, he'd go outside, start the car up. He just did a fresh oil change, tune up, and a brakes. But I don't know if I should get an LS or a GS, but I had an LS before, but, you know, I wanted to switch it up and get the GS, be faster. But I heard it's a lot of problems with the GS, man. I heard, but I don't know yet. I ain't had one for myself. Because my LS, bro, the only thing that went wrong with that shit was a fucking tune-up. That's it. Once I put the tune-up on, bro, that shit was like, I had it for a year, did the brakes, oil change, regular shit, brakes, oil change. That's all it was doing, brakes, oil change, and then, you know, tires, brakes, oil change, brakes. But besides that, bro, man, that shit was like... And only paid $400 for that joint. I had to drive though. I had to drive probably like 4 hours, but it was definitely worth it.
I was about to say, pay for itself, shit.
Bruh. Mm-hmm. What was crazy though, right? Online he had the shit at $2,800. When I got there and actually seen the car and was like, he was like, you want to test drive it? I'm like, nah. The first thing I did was, you know, undercarriage, make sure, you know, rust and all that other shit. That's the only thing I was looking for because, you know, cars up in the mountains somewhere, you know, that's they known for rust. Bro, that shit was clean as a whistle. But I heard him, when I pulled up in the car, I heard the car, like, pull up on me. So I'm like, oh, that shit quiet as hell. Then he kind of like hit it a little bit and that shit was like it kind of like took off. I'm like, oh yeah, I gotta get this shit. So he was like, you want to test drive it? I'm like, nah, I dropped down on the ground, looked underneath. Everything was good. I'm like, I see you had $2,800 for the car. How much you want? He like, yo, honestly, I'm just trying to get rid of this motherfucker. He was like, how much you got? I'm like, right now, I got like $400 on me because I was just going to like put a deposit. But if you was really serious about the price, then I was going to go to the bank and take it out and whatever, whatever. He like, all right, just give me the $400. I'm going to give you the title right now. He like, you got plates? I'm like, nah, I ain't got no plates. He's like, all right, well, look, I'm going to park it in front of my house. Follow me where it's at. This is where I'm at, blah, blah, blah. And then whatever, you feel me? You ready? Man, this nigga at work, man. Fuck out of here, bro. See you in an hour, boss. I see you in an hour. Yeah, this nigga back in the back building shit, man. Fuck out of here. Bruh. What's good, Bob? Where you been at, boss? I be seeing you on early, but, you know, niggas don't be on early like that no more. You know, I don't be on at all until later. Yeah, word up. Niggas was looking for you last night. I seen you pop on. Oh, we on 2K. We just walked in the fucking wreck. Just with them. Nah, just me and BG. Mims just joined the lobby. I think he on Modern Warfare. Mm-hmm.
What you playing, like Domination and shit?
Nah, it wasn't. I'm gonna have a little right now. We got space for it, huh?
Yeah, I'm gonna be loading in there. Send me that.
Fire in the hole, man.
Man, I just woke up. I'm gonna leave you for me.
Cause I be seeing you getting your grind on in the morning.
Hell yeah, hell yeah.
Oh shit. They said the Legend Prize you could make all four core one badge type shit. Like if you wanted.
Yeah.
Too cold, boss?
Hell yeah.
Shit, you ain't use the front door, PM crib. Mm-hmm. You were surprised when I fucking rung the front door bell, like, oh shit, like.
Yeah.
I'm glad I changed my door before it started getting cold. I had to rip that whole shit out, put a whole new frame and all that. Yeah, she really got in the shower? I know if she got in the shower or not when I get in the shower tomorrow. Never know. If her rag behind mine, she ain't do nothing but just play in the water.
Like you a baby.
You know, some people get in the shower and let the shower just run. Don't even wash their ass. Nigga fade me, bro. Like, come on. Booty ass niggas. Connor. Ain't nobody DNA man, bro. Oh, yeah, that shit had you on a shitter. And then you be hungry as hell as soon as you take a shit. Shit, food ain't right no. Ooh, hoo, hoo. That was tough. It's off. What? I thought that shit went out of bounds, bro. Shot. That's what I thought you was gonna make. Oh my god, bruh. This nigga don't even pass the ball, bruh. Saw. Your mom was in his feelings yesterday. I don't know. He's being real disrespectful, you know? Ooh. To me? Yeah, no cap. I'm a crack baby. My father, dope head, and all this other, man. All right. Nah, because I ain't tell this nigga my girl was pregnant. Yeah. I don't know. I guess he came in the chat and told BG and Ringo that. And then when I talked to these niggas on break, they put me on. And I text them like, yo, bro, whatever you got to say behind my back, you could say to me, my nigga, you got my number. Call me. Fuck. Plus we family. So it's like, come on, bro. Cut that shit out. So I text him like, what's up, bro? You in your feelings? He texts me back like, about what? I'm like, and then he called me, but I was working. So when I got off work, there wasn't no message except that. I'm like, damn, so he still ain't gonna tell me? I joined the chat, this nigga still talking about me. I'm like, what the fuck, bro? Damn, late. Yeah, that's a fact, bro. Then he just start coming out saying mad shit. I think he'd be wanting to say for years, you know what I mean? So. Just start saying mad hating shit. All I kept saying is, bro, help your baby mother out, man. She need help. Come on. She gonna be green. $20 punk ass dollar. What are you doing? Come on, bruh. I don't know, bruh. The base ain't it or something, bruh. Like. What? Come on, bro. Slightly early, though? Every shot is slightly early? Hell yeah, you gonna get it. Man, that shit only take like 6 months to apply again. Paperwork shit. Nah, they supposed to give you that shit just because you ain't got it. Bruh. Oh, I can get jiggy with this nigga, man. I got some food stamps back in 2010. 90 days. In about 3 months. And then I'm thanks for my ass again. That's crazy. 3 punk ass points. Come on, bro.
Jay was talking to the belt low.
Mm-hmm.
Do
you all know your login information?
New technology and motherfucker. Going in chat, to her side of the story. Well, he's gonna tell me the truth.
Are you gonna
play
my phone?
Oh no, he gonna tell you.
Are you gonna
play my phone? A bunch of shit. Off. I think that's what it is. I just need badges, bro. That's all it really is. Some more music out. I found this nigga down here where I'm at, boss. He won a couple dollars though. We're still beat. We're still fucking around. So trash. Bruh. How the fuck he just, like, you seen that speed boost, bro? Like, that shit just, like. Man, that's off. This nigga, bro. This nigga, bro. Ew, bro. I need that interior finisher, bro. This nigga, all right, but I just gotta move his defense up. Shit was late. 7% cover. That is trash, bro. Like, come on. Trash, bro.
Mm-hmm. Hey, damn, when you know where you been the girl, you know where daddy is? Yeah, you do, man. Daddy is, damn, he's been money.
I need unpluckable, boss.
Mm-hmm. Come on, my man. That's her damn daddy. She looks just like that nigga.
Man, bruh. Oh my God, bruh. Fuck is vertical at? Thank you. Bruh. Every time when I'm out the pass it, dog. I'm actually kind of cold. Every time I go past it, bruh. Niggas had 19 stills. Shit, you had three? What's your still on? This nigga too slow, boss. I think I'm about to. Can we play with our regular men today? Badges, bro. I can't do shit. She put a weed whacker. What was that fucking saw?
It's a chainsaw.
She got a chain. She trying to stuff a chainsaw in her fucking pocket. Hey, boss. If you see this shit on TV, bros. Bruh.
She
got to
be on something. In her pocket? In her back pocket? Oh, my God.
She stuffed the chainsaw in her ass, boss. And trying to cover her coat with it. You hear me, boss? She's put the chainsaw, like, you know how you put the strap in the back of you? Like, she put the chainsaw like that, nigga.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna walk out the school with it poking out like that.
And she got the shit covered on her back. Well, low ass jacket.
She gotta be
crazy. What's wrong with her? What the fuck was? You want me to go big or you gonna go big? Spin. This joystick feels so crispy.
I would have left the restaurant.
Purple joint, boss.
The buffet.
Oh, gosh.
The spoon.
I wonder how long this one gonna last.
Oh, see, I would leave that restaurant.
I got four sitting over there, bro. Three broke. Three got the fucking the stick lag. Hey. You gotta get some headphones. You gotta get some headphones, boss. You can't hear shit, bro. I be talking to myself for like a whole 20 minutes. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Send me an invite. Send me an invite. Send me an invite. I done fucking went to the door and hit X. Me squad.
What the fuck? He looks drunk. Is it that he must be an alcoholic?
Yeah. Yep. What players could you get? Jason Williams, should I? Jason Williams, all right. Damn, Sean Kemp shit, OP. I I ain't know I could get you on camp. Never really look at his dunk package. That shit OP though, boss. You ready? Shaq put 20K on the Lakers. Yeesh. Rock is minus 20. Yeah, we're in a wreck. This shit just about to start right now. You like that shit though? You gotta have a staff, or it's like this shit that a nigga use, like a little you gotta find shit like that. Your best bet is going to Google and like basically Googling that shit, and then it'll tell you exactly where on the map. You just gotta get there. Most likely it's a dungeon now. That's how you get all your weapons. A dungeon after you defeat the boss. You can find weapons too, but that shit is kinda like hard. But I got damn near a lot of shit. I could drop you some shit, but you ain't gonna be able to use it till you get your level up. Yeah. I could drop some shit to you, but it's like pointless because you can't use it yet until you get your level up. BG. You're busy, boss. Come on, bruh. Hey. These niggas trash. This nigga on our team is a different type of trash. Basura. He ain't gonna pass it. Yeah, but as long as he score, I'm cool with that. But this thing gotta pass that shit, bro. Like, come on, bro. He ain't the only nigga on the fucking team. Then he ain't playing no defense, like. I don't know, bro. Niggas be weird on this shit, man. Fire hole, man. This shit with the motherfucking slap wood inside, boss, different. You don't be doing that. Come on, boss. Come on, boss, shoot! Oh my gosh, this nigga's selling. Boss, you, I need that BG that I was passing to last night, nigga. Man, that nigga was hitting. Come on, boss! Come on, my shit's slightly late all the time. This nigga head, bruh. What you think he's saying, boss? What you think he's saying, boss? What you think he's talking about in the chat? Bruh. Who covers that? That's mine. He that cold? He got two blankets in there.
He got them in the dryer.
That's when you shoot best, bruh. That's the only time you shoot best. Come on, you bum. Fuck.
There's this challenge that I got, that I feel like doing.
Wow. Rayla, don't take your ass to bed. Get out of here.
Oh,
it's a damn challenge. I'm gonna tell you. Get out!
Like, oh my God, bro. Keep forgetting. You gotta tap square. You gotta tap it. You gotta tap it.
TikTok is stupid. TikTok is dumb.
slightly early.
Thank you.
That shit different on different sides of the court. Yeah. I knew Ringo was going to sleep. My shit froze, BJ. Thank you. I should have froze by